السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1259 of our daily nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, is part 18. We all are aware the greatest night of the Islamic calendar is Laylatul Qadr, the night of majesty, the night of destiny. Almighty Allah Jalla Wala revealed an entire surah regarding that night. Mustafa Habibuna Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam mentioned so many ahadith. In Bukhari and Muslim Sharif it is mentioned, Taharraw Laylatul Qadri fil witri min al ashri al awakhir min Ramadan. Look and search for Laylatul Qadr, the night of majesty and destiny, on the odd nights of the last 10 nights of Ramadan. So 21, 23, 25, 27, 29. Similarly, that Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam hadith mentioned in Bukhari Sharif and Muslim Sharif, man qama laylatul qadri imanan wa ihtisaba ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi, that whosoever stands, meaning engages himself in laylatul qadr in ibadat, and internally he or she has iman, faith and conviction, wa ihtisaba, and outwardly, externally, the person his love, zeal, enthusiasm from with all Almighty Allah, and he expects maximum reward from Allah, so his sins are forgiven. Imagine on that night, Almighty Allah's one attribute is salam. As-salamu yukriwuka as-salam. Almighty Allah conveying his salams to me and you when we engage in ibadat. So what a great honor for that Muslim. We beg you, O Muslim, stay away from all types of vices. Do not kill time and switch off the shaitans, all the TVs and so forth. So in that way, inshallah, we'll come closer, nearer to Almighty Allah, and the mercy of Almighty Allah will envelope us. Surah 7, Surah A'raf, verse number 151, وَأَدَخِلْنَا فِي رَحْمَتِكَ. O Almighty Allah, include us in your special mercy, whilst you, Allah, you are the most merciful one to show mercy. Similarly, we turn the pages of history. On the 18th of Ramadan, 1946, we know that India-Pakistan, the partition took place in 1947. So this was just before that, in 1946. There were huge riots between the Muslims and the Hindus, and 7,000 people lost their lives in Calcutta and surroundings. So imagine till today all this is going on. May Almighty Allah Jalla Wala protect us all. May Almighty Allah protect our Muslims in Kashmir and in Palestine, Syria, Yemen, and all China and all other parts where they are oppressed. And only Almighty Allah can assist us. Each one of us should make dua for the Haramain Sharifain and Masjid al-Aqsa and the Muslims. Remember in all parts of the world, inshallah. Then we come to our dua. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam read this dua whilst performing wudu. Allah maghfirli dhambi. O Almighty Allah, forgive me my sins. Sins we translate for us. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam is ma'soom, protected from all types of wrong and vices and sins. Is ma'soom, the most beloved, the most precious to Allah. So for me and you, we'll translate it as sins. Allah maghfir li dhambi. O Allah, forgive me my sins. Wa wasi' li fi dari. O Almighty Allah, increase my house, meaning that to make the house big in this sense, physically, or the heart must become big. When people come, visitors come, then we don't feel upset, rather we welcome them. So the bigness, greatness, may have the heart, and the bigness, greatness of the house as well. wa barik li fi rizqi. O Almighty Allah, grant me barakah in my rizq, in my sustenance. So it shows each one wants more and more barakat in our sustenance. Read Ya Wahhabu, Ya Wahhabu, Ya Razzaqu, Ya Razzaqu, Ya Basitu, Ya Basitu, abundantly. Almighty Allah will bless us with abundant rizq. Barakallahu fiik. Salaamu alaikum.